We were in the park and we called to see if they had another room because we weren't ready to leave. We just stayed the one night and we wanted to add on a second night and they had one. So we switched rooms and we're here for one more night. Yay! Let's do a little room tour. There's like a set of double doors that goes to the main hall and then we share this little foyer with another room. And then you come in here and we just have the two queen size beds and the bathroom and closet over there. We're on the club level on the 9th floor of the Adventure Tower. And here is the headboard that lights up. And still, great view. I'm not sure if we're gonna see World of Color or fireworks again. I will let you know. If you're staying at any of the Disneyland hotels, you can ask at the front desk for trivia. We just got some for a couple different rides and you fill them out and then you get a prize. I don't know what the prize is yet, but I will fill these out and get back to you on that. We filled out our seats and the prize was luggage tags.
Yeah, you don't
want to do
it.
Well, I got it
online. Okay. I love the pier at night. Should we go on? What should we go on?
The roller coaster.
Called?
California Screamin' with Dan Patrick Harris as a commentator.
Let it go.
chance to do it over again. Do you think you'd do anything differently?
Well, I had it to do over again. No, I don't think I would.
I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by a mouse.